el hof baulam, habala el ba ya ain. And here da awa. And here ha. These three, the actually all these five, they have all these three, they have three vowels, any one of three vowels out of 28, total 28. This has to do with 25. This has to do with three. So here, Ibrahim, wa comes first, here wa comes in the center, ya comes in the center, here these three examples, it is the vowels are at the end. But here, you see, these, they have two, one and two, and they are close to each other, one and two. And here, in waqiya, they have, this is also a vowel, this is also a vowel, but they are separated.
Maqrun means it's close, right?
Yeah. Maqrun, yes, from qarn. Next year, inshallah, if I'm alive, I will have all these charts in colors, and I will mail them to you also, and you will have a printed book in at least two colors, inshallah.
Yakulu
kul. Kul. Kul means eat. Kul. Kulu washrabu. Kul. Kul. Akala ya kulu kul. Everybody after me. No. Go from the top. Dhahaba ya dhabu idhab. Look at the board first. Look, everybody look at the board. Dhahaba ya dhabu idhab. Bada yabdau yibda. Sala yas'alu is'al. Akala ya kulu kul. Shadda yashuddu ushtud. Shadda yashuddu ushtud. Bada yabdau ibda. Ibda. Okay, wa'ada ya'idu id. وعد يعيد عيد
قال يقول قل
يقول
قال يقول قل
قال يقول
باع يبيع بيع
باع يبيع
بيع
باع
يبيع بيع دا
يدعو
دع هدا يهدي اهدي
هدا يهدي
خشي يخشى اخشى
خشي يخشى اخشى
روى يروي يروي
روى
يروي يروي
روى يروي
محمد روى يروي يروي وقى يقيقي وقى يقيقي ذهب يذهب يذهب
ذهب يذهب يذهب
بدا يبدا ويبدا سأل يسأل ويسأل أكل يأكل كل شد يشد واشتد وعد يعيد عيد قال يقول قل باع يبيع بيع دعا يدعو عدو هدا يهدي اهدي
هدا يهدي اهدي
خشي يخشى اخشى روى يروي اروي روى يروي اروي بقي بقى يقيقي بقى يقيقي روى يروي اروي بقى يقيقي One more time before you leave. ذهب يذهب يذهب بدا يبدا يبدا سأل يسأل يسأل أكل يأكل كل شد يشد وجد بعد يعيد عيد قال يقول قل باع يبيع بيع
لا
يدع عدع هدا يهدي اهدي خشي يخشى يخشى روى يروي يروي وقى يقيقي So what I want, these are eight typical patterns. These are typical eight patterns. For each pattern, you should know at least 20 to 25 words with meaning. Then you have lot of vocabulary, and from there you can make thousands and thousands of verbs and nouns. This is the basic thing. Basic thing from there, you know. For example, I told you, قَالَ يَقُولُ قُلْ right? زَاقَ يَذُوقُ ذُقْ زَاقَ يَذُوقُ ذُقْ قَالَ يَقُولُ قُلْ قَالَ يَقُولُ So you go like that. شَدَّ يَشُدُّ أُشْدُدْ You see? And حَقَّ يَهُقُّ أُحْقُقْ So, you know, you must know 20 of these. 20 of these, 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 20 of these. And many of these, and of course, you know, 10 of these and 20 of these. Anything else? Any question? About to fly. One gentleman is about to fly. And his ticket is ready with his baggage. Oh. It's 4:03. Okay. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.